So at the beginning, I definitely want to get the triple knockdown. Why is it constantly 7? I don't like 7 because of the fishes potentially attacking you. Same here. For 2 days, I never had these small monsters in the way. For 20 plus hours of trying Malzeno, I never had these small monsters in the way. Today, they're constantly in the way. Last toad. Boing. Okay, we got one perfect. Not sure where to dodge there. Let me go for a Virebug potentially. Not sure if that's worth the time or not. Possibly not. When that happened, or I was too in, rather, in his face. I might die here. I don't see what's happening. Okay. Okay, now it's leaving. I think it doesn't fight the Tetranodon out there. Like, it never fights the Tetranodon out there. Well, because we started with it, that is. Though, let me take the healing. I took too much damage here, but I think we've done a decent amount of damage. Like, I can afford this. So I wasted time. I should have come here immediately. That attacked me from behind. Oof. No, I was too early. What? Oh, oh, that attack. Nice. Okay, that's good. Some big mistakes though. Corpse. Nice. Wake up, wakey wakey. Oh, it's already the double stomp. Oof. Oh, he's leaving. Okay. This was a really nice session here. Let's see. Isn't he eating here? I'm not sure. Yeah, he is eating here. That's good. It's a good sign. Thank you. Oh. That wasn't great, but hey, we didn't get hit. Oh, nice. Nice, the second one. Roar. Oh, he got stunned. Oh, I was about to die there, actually. I'm fairly sure. Oh, it's weakened. Is this it? Oh my god, wait, he's weakened. Is this it? No. Go. Oh, he's going to 11. All right. Tetranodon 2? Oh, he's not sleeping though. We get the Wyvern ride. Ooh. We got it, boys. Finally.